What's a soulmate?
I'm Elena.
I'm Damon.
I don't know what I want.
You want what everybody wants. You want a love that consumes you.
But I am not sorry that I'm in love with you.
I love you, Damon.
You want passion, an adventure, and even a little danger. I want you to get everything you're looking for.
Well, it's like a best friend, but more.
What you did for Caroline's mom, that's the Damon who was my friend.
He hated me before we became friends. It would suck if that was gone forever.
It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else.
You and I, we have something, an understanding. I was protecting the people I love, Damon, but so were you.
As someone who makes you a better person. Actually, they don't make you a better person, you do that yourself. Because they inspire you.
I didn't compel you in Atlanta because we were having fun. I wanted it to be real. I'm trusting you. Don't make me regret it. Do you trust me?
Yes.
A soulmate is someone who you carry with you forever.
What will you do?
I promise you, I will never leave you again.
It's the one person who knew you and accepted you and believed in you before anyone else did. Or when no one else would.
Something's changed between Damon and me. Much more than it ever used to be.
No, I'm mad at you because I love you.
I think I'm falling in love with him.
Because I love you!
Then stop loving me!
I can't!
I am not going to leave you. When I'm with him, it just consumes me. It's the most real thing that I've ever felt in my entire life. I love you, Damon.
Doesn't it always come down to the love of a woman?
Because I love you. Because you love me.
You two are miserable without each other.
You are my life.
She's the best thing that I've had in here.
Can't live without her.
Promise me this is forever.
I promise.
The promise that love could be eternal. And I had that with Damon.
Tell me the moment you knew you loved him.
It was my birthday. In that moment, I loved him.
And no matter what happens, you'll always love him.
I love you, Damon.
I love you, Elena.
Nothing can ever change that.